I am a kindergarten teacher, and when COVID struck, I had to begin teaching virtually, which was brand new to me.
Good morning, everyone, and happy first day of school.
I live in a small apartment in Brooklyn.
So I'm gonna give you guys a little tour of my classroom, which is actually my kitchen.
I love teaching, but it's really hard to do it virtually. I was really depressed about going back to school, especially like this. I love teaching the way you love helping brides find their dresses. So it's hard for me because I miss the interaction. I miss seeing them for the first day of school.
Yeah.
Just because we're remote, it doesn't mean that my babies will not get a quality education.
From the bottom of my heart, thank you for what you do, truly.
I appreciate that.
How has COVID affected your wedding?
So we had to cancel our destination wedding, but then we were able to get married virtually.
You're married?
Yes, I am. Yes. COVID stopped the world, but it cannot stop true love.
Say it again.
Yes. I love that.
Right?
I love that.
We plan on getting remarried once COVID clears up, but I did not get a bridal gown. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So I'm very top heavy. And so dresses would fit at the bottom, but then they wouldn't fit at the top. So I had to wear just a plain white dress. I was spilling out everywhere. Mm-hmm. So I never got like to feel beautiful and amazing like a bride.
My dresses can be ordered in a split size, which means we can do a larger size for the top to accommodate your bust and a smaller size for the bottom. We are gonna find you a dress, damn it. We're gonna do it.
Come on in, have a seat, let's get comfortable. I wanna hear more about this husband.
So my husband is a registered nurse. He works in the emergency department of a hospital. My husband's name is Joel. We met 6 years ago in Brooklyn at a Caribbean event. He is the yin to my yang. He is the calm to my storm. I feel as though God sent him to my life right on time.
Being a registered nurse in the emergency room, how has he been dealing with the whole coronavirus?
It's been really hard. We were not together for 3 months because he didn't want to potentially make me sick, which was a good call on his part because he contracted COVID.
No. Oh my God.
So to be newly engaged and not see my fiance for 3 months was the most gut-wrenching, heartbreaking thing I've had to go through. I cried a lot, and I couldn't tell him because I didn't want him to feel bad for working. I'm gonna cry now. We're just very blessed and fortunate mm-hmm. that he's okay and things didn't get really bad for him. COVID is real and COVID is scary. That's kind of what encouraged Joelle and I to get married. We just didn't know what would happen in the future.
Hearing that you're a kindergarten teacher and he is a registered nurse on the front lines, I feel honored to be here to help you. And I know that we're gonna find you. Let me tell you, between Amber and I, we're gonna find you the right dress.
I feel the same way.
So what are you looking for?
I want it to be the right amount of sexy.
Okay.
And the right amount of elegant.
Okay. All right, I'm gonna go shop, Randy.
All right, I'll be back.
Okay, so if there's something that you don't like, I didn't design any of these, so you can tell me. And we'll just get rid of them, okay?
Don't like that second one.
This one?
Yes. I don't like that it's strapless.
No? Okay. That's all right. What about, like, the simple? Off the shoulder?
I don't like it.
Okay, so we'll get rid of this.
I hate them all.
What are you thinking?
That the design on this is a lot.
Is a lot?
Yeah. I am beginning to feel like it's going downhill from here. It reminds me of the disappointment that I felt when I tried on previous dresses.
What are you thinking? Try it on.
Okay.
So you can see, okay?
I'll try it.
When you are fuller busted and you want to wear something more fitted, to have a little volume on the bottom is going to kind of balance out your bust. Because if you just wear a straight dress From the side, you're gonna look like the letter P. So you gotta be really careful.
All right. Okay. So there's like a built-in corset inside this dress, which I love.
I like it, actually.
You like it?
Yeah.
Okay, good. I was like, just try it on.
Hey, Brittany.
Hi, Brittany.
Hi.
She hasn't come out with the dress yet, so you're good. You didn't miss
it. Okay, perfect.
Oh, here she comes.
Okay, you can pop on the pedestal. Okay, ready? Number one.
Number one.
Okay.
Hey, Brittany.
Oh, who else is on Zoom?
My sister-in-law. Brittany.
Hi.
Oh my God, you look gorgeous.
Thank you.
Yes.
How do you feel?
It feels good to have a dress on that I got on and it looks good on me.
What size bust are you?
A 36J.
You do not look like that in this dress.
Thank you. That's a compliment.
You look very balanced. You look like you have this beautiful hourglass figure.
It's like, it's very elegant, you know, and it looks great on your shape. What do you guys think?
Yeah. I like it.
Clearly, we need to be out of our comfort zone a bit.
Just a little bit.
I love that top on.
It looks really nice.
Off the shoulder, I think, is
okay.
A good look for you.
I thought that I didn't like it at first, but Amber told me to trust her and try it on, so I did, and she got me.
Thank you, Amber.
Okay, so that went better than what you thought, right?
Yes, it did.
Hi. Hey, Keish. She just had on her first dress. It looked really nice on her, and it fit her breasts, which you know is her big thing.
Okay, so this shape, it's a little bit more of a trumpet shape. It's gonna give you like that really fitted, form-fitting feel.
Okay.
Yeah? Yep. Okay, let's do it.
I told her to get out of her comfort zone.
Yes, try something different.
Let's sip you.
Ooh. I'm gonna cry. I wanna cry.
If you cry, you're gonna make me cry.
I feel excited. I feel like I finally found a dress that looks really good on me. So I feel good.
Are you so ready to show them?
Yeah, I'm excited. Okay.
Let's do it.
We're off to a really good start.
That's what I said.
Yes, you could only go up from here.
That's what I said. It made me excited.
Fingers crossed.
Okay, she's coming out.
I'm ready. Woohoo!
I'm gonna tell you now, we love this one.
I heard we love this one.
Exactly.
I love this dress. I love everything about it.
Wow.
I actually cried when I put it on because I really like this one.
I need a pan of the dress.
Okay.
Let me see it all on her. Wow. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. The bottom's gorgeous.
Isn't it gorgeous?
I love this.
Me too.
And you know they'll accommodate your bust, right?
Yeah. So we're gonna make sure the cup size is better. Mm-hmm. And are you open to like having a strap? If you do a strap that comes up on the shoulder, you're gonna get a little bit more support. We can actually just pull these up, to be honest with you, so you can see.
Yes. Oh, this is it.
Yes.
Yes, oh my gosh.
I like that.
That made such a difference. Oh no, I'm gonna cry. Oh my God. Oh my God. That made such a difference. Why am I crying? I'm not kidding. I just know what her and Joelle have gone through this year, basically. And I know what she's gone through shopping. So to see this dress look so good on her and to know, like, there's hope for her to find a pretty dress, there's hope for her to look and feel gorgeous on her wedding day, she deserves it.
You know, with the dresses I've tried on in the past, it was hard to even get a dress on me. The fact that these dresses are too big makes me feel really good.
Remember the last time we were in the store, you were very frustrated, and that's not the vibe right now.
It makes me feel like a bride.
Yeah. It's like they're getting better each time. Oh, my God.
What do you think Joelle's going to say?
He's going to say, I do. That's what he's going to say.